Hi friends, I'll show you a quick and easy fix when your iPhone stops charging. All this gunk buildup is blocking your charging port. Get a toothbrush and start cleaning it out. And there we have it, the iPhone working and charging normally again. I'll see you guys in the next video.